That's how you get that, man. That's a screamer for sure. To have a moment of fucking quiet. Locked up. I'll pick this place over.
I'm so upset about this, I could spit. So now we're picking fights with each other. Like we don't have enough problems.
I'm in bad shape.
A few bullets ain't gonna be enough to take down that juggernaut.
That's too much, man. Check it out. Screamer over there. I'm gonna tire out lugging this shit around. Can't carry that. Gotta keep looking. Hi.
Hey there, stranger. I got an offer you want to hear. How about we meet up?
Damn, this shit is heavy. You get that, man. That's too much, man.
Are there any helpful people in the area? I could use an assist.
Sending a little help this way?
I'm starting to fade. How you all keeping up? Por todos.
Nice day, huh? I was out and about for a bit, so I brought back a few things.
As long as even one of those damn plague hearts is left, I won't sleep well at night.
Someone re-up on bullets.
You all be sure to keep this place locked down while I'm gone. There's a screamer close. There's nothing here that we need. I need to rest. Thank you.
Took you long enough. How's it going? That's great. Got a zombie here.
That won't work.
Hey, remember that little task I had you working on?
Nothing. It's not finished off yet. I think that's it.
Thanks, kid.
Let's get going. I'll show you to the base.
It ain't fun till some deadheads show up.
There's no way they didn't hear that.
Okay. This is Twain, broadcasting live from my new improved location. I'm only here thanks to the hard work and sacrifices made by others in the network. Your efforts were critical, my friends. Keep the faith.
Oh, not bad, I suppose.
We got a horde approaching fast.
We're here. I'm happy you could stay with us.
You did me a solid here. Thanks for having me.
I think we're all getting a little too close for comfort around here.
Someone, anyone, please help me.
I hate to say this, but I think we've stretched the limits of this place. We should start looking for a bigger base.
Sounds good.
The problem with the American dream is that everybody thought they'd get rich.
All we needed was a helping hand. Instead, we'll just be moving on.
Exhausted. I need to rest. So fast.
Sure thing.
Be safe.
Feral, better be careful, they move fast.
Well, if nothing else, at least this shit show taught us how to appreciate what we've got.
I'm just about out of these.
All this noise is gonna bring a lot of zombies. Just, you know, FYI. I got no complaints. Well, I do, but I'll let them slide for now.